What's up, timekeepers? Me, Tom Gamer here, bringing you Bendy and the Ink Machine. So if you're ready, I'm ready. Time to roll the intro. Alright guys, so today I'm going to bring you Bendy and the Ink Machine. Now, I played the demo, which was basically chapter 1, but I'm going to be playing the chapter again and see if there's any new things added. They did say the guys at Mealty and that work on the game said there's some new stuff in the game, so I will be trying to see if there's new stuff in chapter 1. So I'll double check that for you guys. If there isn't any, we'll move right on to chapter 2. So, yeah, so let's just jump in and we'll go from there. So let's go. Dear Henry, it seems like a lifetime since we worked on cartoons together. 30 years really slips away, doesn't it? If you're back in town, come visit the old workshop. There's something I need to show you. Your best pal, Joey Drew. All right. Chapter 1, Moving Pictures. All right.
All right, Joey. I'm here. Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see.
Find the ink machine, explore the workshop. All right, let's start exploring the workshop. So the game runs a lot smoother than it did before, that's for sure. The dancing demon. All right. All right, so let's try this door. Nope. Not opening here. All right, let's check over here. Dreams come through. True, okay. Oh, a little doll. All right, so I've played this chapter before. I'm just going to play it again. Double check, make sure everything is good. Dreams come true. So I am looking for stuff to go through the... Hello, Bendy. What a nice looking guy, aren't we? Oh, a little music. Hello? Alright, let's keep going here.
So this is the ink machine, huh? Wonder how you turn it on.
Oh, we fully know how that works. Turn on the ink machine. Okay. Oh, hello Bendy again. He's everywhere in this place. Jesus. The wrench, the gears there. Okay. Oh, I can run now. That's cool. Door's locked. Bendy again. Jesus Christ, Bendy. Nope. Okie dokie. Oh! Jesus Christ. Oh, gee.
Alright, how do I get this to work?
Alright. Oh! Bendy, why are you doing this?
Who put this here?
Yeah, it's kind of weird. Oh, they changed the model.
Oh my god. Joey, what were you doing?
That's pretty cool. They changed Boris's model. That's pretty cool. Alright, who's laughing now? Well, definitely not me. Alright, there's the ink. Doing. All right. Okay. So the record, we need that one. I'm gonna pretty much be flying. What? Why does he keep doing that? Nothing here.
I think he's lost his mind, but hey, he writes the checks. But I tell you what, if one more of these pipes bursts, I'm out of here.
Okay, Wally Franks. Alright. Go on here. Alright. Oh shit. This door wasn't here before. Unless I totally missed this door before. That's pretty cool, okay. Projector room. A flow button. Go back in the ink machine room to find the other stuff. I think we had the wrench and the gear. Does our character have a cold now? Sounds like he has a cold. Oh! Hello? Oh, I can open this room now. Awesome. Oh, old-timey music. So cool. The fuck am I eating? Was that important? Did I need to keep that? So cool. So now we have doors that didn't open before. Here's the little dolly doll. That's creepy. I feel like he's just chuckling every time. Okay. Oh, this door is boarded up. Oh, this door wasn't boarded up before, though. Ooh, found a secret. Found a secret.
Hey, here's my old desk.
Sir.
I wasted so much time in this chair.
Okay. Door's locked. Bendy, one of you creepiest guy ever. Oh, there it is. Found it.
Okay, that's all of them. Now I just need to get the ink flowing somehow. Should be a switch around here somewhere. Then I can start up the main power.
Restore the ink. Go, go, go. Alrighty. Blow buckets over here. Oh, still there. Oh, you caught me again, Bendy. Oh! That projector's so creepy every time. Alright. The ink machine runs everything in this. Alright. A lot of creepy noise. Double check all the doors, make sure they still work. No, none of them still work. Alright. Ready. Running. Okie dokie. Alright. Now I know we're gonna get our little lucky. Oh, alright, wrong button. It's boarded up. Oh, Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ, he was a lot more scary this time around, that's for sure. Holy fuck. Go, go, go! Don't. Oh! Okay, this changed a lot too. Awesome, okay. So... what the hell's going on here? That creepy violin. Alright, let's keep going then. Oh, I hate these. Do I have to go down the flickering light? Oh, dear God. Don't do it, Bendy. A lot more creepier when you have to go down a lot of set of stairs. Jesus Christ. Oh. Where's my axe where I got the other time? All right. All right. Okay, so now, now we're here.
This will definitely come in handy.
Oh no! Clear old path. Your axe may come in handy. May I ask you a question? I'm pretty sure everybody did that joke with the axe. Hadouken! Alright. Come on. Alright. Oh shit. Alright. What's going? Damn it. What's going on here? Oh no! Did I just die? Chapter 2, The Old Song. Oh, my head, what happened? Get up!
Well, I guess there's only one thing to do.
Get my axe and get the hell out of here. Can I go back?
See if I can find a way out.
Can I get out of here? Oh, damn it. Find a new exit. Axe may come in handy. Pretty sure it will. We're gonna ask many questions now. How deep did this thing go? God damn it. Utility shaft. All you need, it will set us free. Oh, this is getting creepier and creepier. Don't come at me, bro. I got an axe and I can break boards. Ooh, a banjo. Alright, as you can see, I'm not a professional at this. I think this is health, I'm not sure. What does it say? Bacon soup. Briar label. Alright. Okay, Bendy.
How did this place get so big?
Yeah, that's what I was asking too. Ooh, more recordings. I love these. Amen. All right.
I said, can I get an amen?
Who the fuck's saying that? Am I saying that? Why would I say it so creepily? That's not a door. All right. That's not a button. Oh, Bendy in training trouble. He's so creepy. He's like the creepiest Mickey Mouse you've ever seen in your life. Oh, little step. Hello. Bendy, please don't. Hadouken! Should I have done that? Did I anger the gods doing that? I hope not. Great. Exactly when I needed. A lot and more noise.
Hello. Excuse me.
What the fuck?
Hello?
There's people down here? I didn't even know there's other people down here. Jesus Christ.
Where the hell did he go?
What the fuck? What is this? Is it good for me to eat all of these or drink all of these? Let's just try it out. Let's see. Okay, we're almost here. I love bacon, so why not? Alright, I can't reach these ones, so. Doo-doo.
Need to get power to this gate somehow. Should be a couple switches nearby.
Aha. Uh-huh.
Then maybe I can open it.
What the fuck? I broke that Bendy. Don't come back to life now. One switch. What the hell? You son of a bitch. I got my eye on you. Okay. Oh, fuck, I make so much noise. I have to drag my feet in the... Can't run in the ink. Oh my god, they all come back. Jesus. Yep, still leaking. There's the last one. Raise the gate. Raise the gate! I know there's a Monty Python here reference. That water is fucking scary every time for some reason. I hate doors. Alright. Does it have to be so creepy? The fuck was that? Was that me breathing fresh air or something? Or okay. Music department. Hello? Oh, another record. Another tape.
So first, Joey installs this ink machine over our heads. Then it begins to leak. Three times last month, we couldn't even get out of our department because the ink had flooded the stairwell.
God damn it.
Joey's solution. An ink pump to drain it periodically. Now I have this ugly pump switch right in my
house. That sucks.
People in and out all day. Thanks, Joey. Just what I needed. More distractions. These stupid cartoon songs themselves, you know.
Now, are they leaving these messages for Joey himself? Like, hey, whenever you fire me, please do listen to these. I have enough of your shit, Bendy. Oh. Okay, so if he's not in front of a satanic thing, he doesn't come back to life. Oh, who's this? Bendy in Send From Above with Alice Angel. Oh, Alice Angel's a new character in the game. Okay. Can't play her, but stairs down. Just want to see here. More Bendy. Oh, he looks jolly in this one. Music, no. Alrighty. Am I back upstairs now? No, okay. Ooh, another banjo. Sounds good. Oh. Alright. Wonder if we can get everybody all the cartoons here and oh, that's pretty cool, okay. Alright, we got a barrel. Gotta make sure we can break something here. Oh, you son of a bitch. Okay. Susie Campbell. That's a recording. All right. All righty. Let's keep going now, shall we? Okay, this is where I came from. All right, let's go to stairs.
Looks like the stairwell is flooded. If I'm gonna get out of here, I need to find a way to drain it.
All right, thank God I listened to that video, that little cassette. What does it say here? Director Sammy Lawrence. Okay, yeah, we already know that. All right. I guess this is his office. Or not? Oh, another tape recorder.
Every day, the same strange thing happens. I'll be up here in my booth, the band will be swinging, and suddenly Sammy Lawrence just comes marching in and shuts the whole thing down. Tells us all to wait in the hall. Then I hear him. He starts up my projector, and he dashes for the projection booth and down to the recording studio like the little devil himself was chasing behind. A few seconds later, projector turns off.
That might be an opening to something.
Weird. Crazy weird. I've got half a mind.
That's an understatement. Okay, so if we go with the audio, that means I have to hurry up down there. Oh, that's a creepy Bendy. Go, go, go! I can't run faster than this, though. Hello, what's going on here? Does that do something? Shit. Bendy? What the fuck? Okay, do I have to do something here? I wonder, okie dokie. Okay, we'll figure it out here. We'll just go one thing at a time here. Wait, is there Bendy's down there now? These Bendy's weren't there before, right? There's no Bendy's downstairs. What the fuck is going on here? Do I have to hit all the instruments? Fuck. What did I need to do?
The next day.
Oh, what the fuck? Oh, what the fuck is that? What the fuck just happened there? What the fuck? Oh my god, I turned on the power and now there's something trying to kill me. What the fuck is that shit? What the fuck? That's all I had to do? Are you serious? You fucking dick Bendies. God damn it. I don't even know where this music comes from. This door is not open. Okay, so that's pretty numb. I had to open up that power, then I got attacked by weird goo monsters. Fuck me. Alrighty. Hello? You stay there, Bendy. There's another, I guess, a cello. I'm assuming. Nothing out of the ordinary here. Do not let Joey see this. Alright. They're all the same faces, but different emotion. Yeah, that's kind of weird. Hi, Bendy. Okay, I have to go.
Well, there's the pump switch, alright. But that's one hell of a leak blocking the door, though. If I could just stop that ink from flowing, maybe I can get in.
That makes sense. Get the hell out of my face, Bendy. Oh, another tape.
I can't find my stupid keys. It's like they disappeared in the thin air
I know where those keys are. Alright, I saw the key back in the music room. Probably gonna get attacked again. Or not. Keys were over here. All the bendies are still up there. I saw the keys over here. Oh, what the fuck's that? Goddamn monsters. I don't know where the fuck those things were. Alright. A bit of this.
Every artistic person needs a sanctuary. Joey Drew has his, and I've got mine. To enter, you need only know my favorite song. The violin shudders with a piercing voice. The drum thunders in triumph. The drum echoes out once more. The piano delicately calls. My song, and my sanctuary will open.
All right. Now we got it. So violin. Oh, what the fuck is... God damn it. Oh, they're back again. Fuck. Leave me alone! Alright, so, violin, drum, drum, piano. Violin, drum, drum, piano. Violin, piano. Go get the piano. Piano. Yay! Enter the sanctuary. Yes! I knew there was a fucking... something to do with those things. There's gonna be a monster right there, isn't there? Right in front of the pump? Or not.
Okay, that should do it.
That's the... return... Oh, you goddamn Bendy. Oh, he's not there. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Don't die on me now! Shit, they go too fast. I've drowned in ink. God damn it.
Okay, that should do it.
Alright, this again. Okay. All right. Come on, just funnel in here, guys. Come on. No, fuck. It's just mirror, they're killing themselves off. I have no clue, but... God damn it. Oh shit, what the fuck? What the fuck? Nope, they're still all coming at me, bros. God damn it. I wish they weren't time all at the same time, fuck. One motherfucker. Okay, so, okay, they're going down. They're going down. Ah, fuck. God damn it. Okay, so another one's down. Doom. Oh, you son of a bitch. You son of a bitch. Come on, bro. Come at me. Fuck. I'm such an idiot. I just like... I got him. You cocksucker. I got him. Come on now. Yes. Oh my god. That was pissing me off. That's the third time I tried that. There's probably going to be more out there. I don't trust yet. Oh, it's drained. Of course, there's still one there anyway. Right? Come at me, bro. I had enough of this shit. Oh, God. Oh. Hello, office. Is that a schematic? It's time to believe. Oh, I believe. Take the stairs. I love the slow music. I don't know what that is. That's enough with the ink now. Have enough of this shit. Stop attacking me. I don't deserve this. Of course. That's fucked up.
There we go now, nice and tight. We wouldn't want our sheep roaming away now, would we?
Oh god.
No, we wouldn't. I must admit, I am honored you came all the way down here to visit me.
Sammy!
Almost makes what I'm about to do seem cruel.
We're buds, right?
But the believers must honor their savior. I must have him notice me.
Come on, man.
You look familiar to me.
Yes.
That face. Not now, for our Lord is calling to us, my little sheep.
I'm not a sheep!
The time of sacrifice is at hand. And then I will finally be freed from this prison. This inky, dark abyss I call a body.
God damn it, Sammy. It's me.
Shh. Quiet. Listen. I can hear him.
Oh, dear God.
Above, crawling.
Where am I?
Let us begin. The ritual must be completed.
No.
Soon he will hear me. He will set us free.
He's gonna kill you, you madman. He's gonna kill you. Oh, no. Sammy. Oh, don't leave me here.
Sheep, it's time for sleep. Rest your head.
My axe is right there.
In the morning, you may wake. Or in the morning, you'll be dead.
Hear me, Bendy.
No! No! Oh, dear God, no. Oh, dear God. Why the fuck am I suddenly... I must leave! Are you kidding me right now? Get the fuck out of my way. Get out of here! Did I just break my axe? Are you serious? Oh my god. Oh no. Run where? Where the fuck you want me to run? Jesus Christ, get the fuck out of here. Oh dear god. Oh dear god.
Hello? Someone there?
God, I know you're in here. God damn it.
Come out and show yourself.
Do I really want it? I want that. Oh, dear God. I knew he was coming back to life.
Boris?
Is Boris gonna help me? End chapter. All right. Our friend is gone. There's my axe. Alright guys, hopefully you enjoyed chapter 2 and chapter 1. I replayed chapter 1 for you guys. There was a couple new things, so of course I wanted to show it to you guys. So I just put them in one episode. And I played the first part real quick because I knew what I had to do. So hopefully you guys enjoyed chapter 2. It's pretty cool. Finally started to get the beat down by enemies. I had to restart that part 3 times where the fucking enemies kept killing me. Kept attacking me and I couldn't fucking do it. And the little reveal there at the end, Boris. I hope he's going to help us. That'd be pretty cool, actually. And I'm starting to assume, for some reason, I'm assuming Joy Drew, is transformed himself into Bendy. So we're going to see in the later chapters, maybe in the last chapter. There's 5 chapters, so that's going to be fun once we get there. Thank you to the guys, Mealty and Mike Mood, and everybody that worked on the game. That was an awesome chapter 2. I can't wait to see chapter 3, which is probably going to be in months from now later. It took 2 months to do chapter 2, which is pretty astonishing. If you guys didn't see my small little interview I did with Dimitri at Ottawa, the Capital Gaming Expo here a month ago or so, definitely go check out that video. I might link it at the end there in the end credits. And yeah, if of course you enjoyed the video, like the video, subscribe to the channel, would really appreciate that. Follow me everywhere, Mealty Gamer, Twitter, Twitch, Facebook, Instagram, and right here, youtube.com/Mealty Gamer, where I post a new video every day, Monday to Friday, 3 p.m. Eastern Time. So thank you so much guys for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Keep on keeping on.